So Lenovo has launched a new variant of the popular K4 Note in India on Amazon, and it is called the wooden edition of the K4 Note. The phone features a wood finished back panel, and that's it. The wood finish is applied as a thin veneer on top of a flex strengthened polycarbonate to give it some rigidity. Now, the rest of the phone is identical to the standard K4 Note. That means you have a 5.5-inch 1080p display, MediaTek processor, stereo speakers with Dolby Atmos audio, 13-megapixel rear camera, fingerprint sensor, and all of the things that you get in a normal K4 Note. The wooden edition is slightly more expensive than the original K4 Note, merely 500 rupees expensive. So it's up to you which one you would like to have. The wooden edition does look very nice. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.